If you were tuned in to the 11 o'clock news and did not see us on TV last night, here is why.
The building here was evacuated because there was the smell of smoke in our equipment room. Thankfully, everyone is okay.
And we would like to send a big thanks over to the Rocky Hill Fire Department for their quick response.